Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and bring your full awareness to your own complete comfort. Hello, this is Michael Seeley welcoming you to this hypnosis session for helping you to reduce your stress and anxiety levels, to improve your digestion, and to find relief for those of you suffering from IBS, or Irritable Bowel Syndrome. Many studies have shown that hypnotherapy in particular is especially effective when it comes to treating IBS, so my hope and intention is that this guided relaxation process, combined with subconscious, imaginative imagery, will be of benefit to you as you seek to improve your overall health and life's enjoyment. I have designed this recording to be suitable for your repeated listening, and the end of this session will give you positive suggestions to drift off calmly into a peaceful, refreshing and full night's sleep. If you do fall asleep before those sleep suggestions, then that's fine. Although to gain the most benefit, please allow yourself at some point in time to listen for a full run-through of this session. So let's begin as you bring your attention to the here and now. Inhale deeply, and then exhale slowly. And as you breathe out, give yourself the suggestion to relax more and more, allowing every out-breath to relax your whole body, and every subsequent exhalation to also relax your stomach region in particular. Bringing that easier release to that important area of your body the further you listen now. So take a moment in your present awareness to first create within your mind's eye an imaginary picture frame. And you might like to imagine a gold frame, or a silver frame, or an old-fashioned wooden frame. One of those frames that can be seen and found in those older-styled art museums. And inside of your frame, create for yourself an image or a scene, just something which represents to you the perfect sense of your ideal, safe calmness. Now this might be for you a beautiful scenic painting, or it may be a natural landscape poster, or it may be a favourite fantasy book cover, or a relaxing film still. Just the first thing now that comes into your mind which can remind you of the most wonderfully self-protected relaxation. Now spend a few seconds here in your imaginings to ask for yourself, how would you know when you were to feel truly comfortable and at ease? What would it take within you to truly bring comfort now to your irritable stomach and finally heal all of those feelings that can now change for the better? What sensations would you begin to feel there as you bring about your most positive relaxation. So continue to breathe and relax as you breathe out. And how would that peacefulness sound to you as you go deeper and the lower tones of your improving digestion bring you those soft hums of absolute peace as you sink down just a little more now into your inner tranquility. Because you know, and I know, there really is no limit to our minds. Not when your imagined picture within that frame can so easily become three-dimensional for you now. As you go ahead and allow yourself all of your favorite sights and sounds and feelings to continue to relax you deeper down in your own unique ways. And now what if I asked you, how good would it feel to just find yourself stepping forwards as you join completely and wholly into that welcoming scene? Immersing your entire body into that calmness as you see yourself floating up and into and then through that wider picture frame. So as I count backwards from 5 to 1 in just a short moment, when I reach 1, you can double all of your relaxation and feel that wonderful sense of hypnosis taking you deeper and deeper inside of that relaxing frame. So 5, 4, relaxing more and more. 3, deeper down. 2, and now 1, relax deeper and deeper down still. And now go easily into that special place you've imagined. Deeper into the more resting corners of your calming mind. Just a little further down inside of your consciousness now, which is continuing to invite you to feel the comfort of your closed down eyes. Going deeper within. And that's right. And see yourself there, floating and drifting further down. Perhaps walking at ease down a wonderful pathway now. As all of your previous troubles disappear, and you are venturing more and more into this idyllic and safe inner world. And now your unconscious mind is painting the way ahead for you, as new pleasant shapes and peaceful landscapes and relaxing surroundings appear before you as you go and each and every sensation is taking you down and down to an entirely new level. And just enjoying this special place where you allow yourself to listen in more clearly, always to the quietly beautiful voice of your own calmer mind and being. Now take a long breath again as you inhale once more, inhaling deeply and exhaling as you deeply relax. And know that as I talk to you now, over the course of this next little while, each of my words will speak more and more to all of those deepening changes within you. And you can become aware of the many positive transformations inside of you now in this relaxing interior space. And as your mind and emotions are relaxing, so too can all of those parts of your body relax. As you notice any tension or tightness that may yet still remain. Feeling across your scalp and the top of your head and sending relaxation there. Feeling down through your facial muscles and around those small muscles beside your eyes and allowing all of that tightness to just release and let go. Feel down through your jaw muscles and down through the neck. And really imagining those muscles to be just like loose rubber bands that are unwinding, becoming loose and lazy. And down through your arms, through the elbows, and the forearms and hands, as your fingers relax and let go. Down through your chest and the back, and paying some special attention to that stomach area, as you take your awareness to the surroundings and both inside and out. And you gently imagine and sense your gut and your bowels just taking note of whatever it is that you are currently feeling there. As you know, we will return to this area in just a few moments. Now continue to relax down through your thighs, consciously releasing the hamstrings, down through the shins and the calves, and just allowing your shifting awareness to lengthen and loosen your ankles, your feet, and all the way to the ends of your toes. Just letting go with your entire body now, because you are trusting in your subconscious abilities to feel more and more safe and protected and secure the deeper you go. Now, most of us from time to time can experience certain feelings and sensation inside of us and within our own bodies as our brains pick up various signals from our muscles and nerves. And we can receive information from our glands and our systems, some of them louder and some of them more quiet. And even our organs can send us different unconscious impulses that can affect and relate to our moods and our thoughts. And sometimes our outside situations affect our bodies inside, whilst at other times it's the opposite way around, where our internal sensations affect our outward behaviours, sometimes positively and sometimes less positively. As some of those sensations can bring us slight discomforts or stress. Sometimes we feel that sense of bloating and fullness, a sense of tightness or unwanted tension, that may even at times feel as though our bodies are placing too much limitation and restriction upon the rest of our life. Sometimes restricting our desired social interactions and bringing us unwanted challenges that deeper down inside we are really looking to permanently overcome. Yet such is the power of our conscious mind's choices when linked now in better ways with our unconscious mind's abilities, that there does always exist within us the power to reverse and send those signals in the healthy other way. So as you have chosen consciously to already become more and more stress-free in your life, notice right now how your own body is already responding. As your body's physical functions obey and respond to your conscious control. And just as you consciously breathe deeper and deeper now, notice your relaxing diaphragm muscles easily release and comply. And by the power of your deeper mind, your blood pressure can normalize. Your circulation can improve. Your immune system strengthens with regular relaxation. And even your digestion now responds to become better and better, as you are making all conscious choices to let your body finally be at ease. Now take your awareness back there to your stomach and go ahead and ask that special part within you, that part of your powerful unconscious mind, to now release all stresses from your tummy area. Ask yourself to remove now all anxieties from your stomach and your bowels. and ask yourself to completely release all memories and all future imaginings of stomach tension and worries or concerns. Now, if you would really like to strengthen and enhance your self-directions, then just imagine for yourself a dial, just like a control wheel, which you can turn up or you can turn down as you choose. And you might like to see the colors of that dial, perhaps in green or blue. And notice wherever that dial is currently set, as it relates directly to your stomach and your bowel's digestion. And whenever you are ready, then go ahead and see and feel yourself turning that wheel, so that you are permanently adjusting your healthy digestion to exactly the levels of sound and smoothly controlled comfort, like a well-oiled Swiss pocket watch, just tick-tocking quietly away in perfect harmony. Ask your subconscious self to compound this decision, as it allows a much, much easier digestion of your food. Because you see and feel and hear yourself becoming so much more relaxed whenever you are eating. Always taking the time now to enjoy and properly digest your food. And immediately after you have finished eating, and throughout the remainder of your day or evening, your digestion just continues to work effortlessly for you, automatically bringing you deeper comfort and more joy. Because you are feeling so much more relaxed within your stomach. So much so that those feelings begin to spread to all other systems within your body, which are corresponding and calming and easing as your own digestion improves. Notice those wonderful sensations of comfort and calmness, all doubling and expanding as your digestive functions return to their best ability. And with every breath you take from this moment on, your tummy relaxes more and more. And the more your tummy relaxes, the better you feel. And the better you feel, the more your internal digestion improves. And situations that used to previously upset your digestion now just relax you more and more, because you are realizing a deeper sense of calmness and confidence growing and expanding inside of you, soothing you internally in so many different ways. Always you are finding your stomach is protected at all times from undue emotions. As if a protective shield has been built between your digestion now and all outside external situations. Always you feel safe and secure deeply within your abdominal region. So all previous shyness or nervousness that was there now just turns into confidence and ease. Now take yourself forward into a future imagined situation, one that may have previously brought you some degree of anxiety in the past, or some old triggers for that previous digestive discomfort or stress. And now see yourself there, instead looking calm and composed, and really notice yourself feeling calm in this situation. Feeling confident, relaxed, and settled in every possible way. Really feel yourself being perfectly at ease with your perfectly functioning digestion. Because your bowel functions are becoming stronger and stronger, healthier under your direct control with each and every day. Deeper down inside, you are gaining more and more control over all of your bodily functions and organs. And notice how confident you are standing here, and how calmly you are moving. As you see yourself easily enjoying the calm and relaxed lifestyle that you have always wanted to live. Because your internal health is glowing from inside to out, as you know that your own body responds healthily to all of your best wishes. You are calmer, more confident, and feeling more in control. As your digestion functions perfectly in all healthiest and happiest ways. Now set aside all cares as you continue to relax. And take yourself even further along your relaxing, serene, imagined pathway. As you glide smoothly through your wonderful protected space. And a distance up ahead of you, you can see a beautiful, vibrant, and healthy living tree. A large green tree with its leaves just rustling gently in the calm breeze. and as you walk nearer, you see a series of shiny red balloons that are tied onto each of the tree's strong branches. Because each of the green leafy branches is holding so many different red shiny balloons. So imagine yourself untying the string that holds one of those closest balloons. And you smile to yourself as you hold that shiny red sphere, just floating it in front of you as the string rests in your hand. And you can feel the lightness and the bounce of that balloon as it floats in the air, and you even see all of the colours now reflecting from the shiny, curving surface. As the rest of your body begins to feel lighter and lighter, almost becoming as light as air itself. Just floating like the shiny balloon, gently bobbing in front of your eyes. Now, whenever you care to remember, or whenever you decide that you choose to forget, your own deepest mind can check in with your stomach's digestion. And whenever you need to do so, you can allow all of your previous internal stresses or worries to flow out into your mind's imagination and into this shiny red balloon. And then under your control, within your deeper mind, you can simply choose to release your tighter grip as you remember to take a deep breath in and relax out. And then imagine yourself watching as that shiny balloon is released to float upwards into the light air. As all of your stomach's tensions just dissolve and melt away. Releasing and relaxing. And you find it so easy to let go of all cares and concerns. Because you are enjoying now new and positive thoughts inside of you. You are learning to love and accept your whole body in all of its unique ways. Self-acceptance and self-nourishment are now so natural to you. That always you are becoming more and more aware of the deep and spontaneous healing processes that are ongoing inside of your body's normal automatic systems. You know your body runs smoothly, and you know your digestion returns to normal. so that even in the future, when you may feel the smallest moments of discomfort, you know and remember it is just for a small moment. And so you easily and calmly send a special healing to that area. You feel all tension fading away, becoming smaller and smaller, like releasing one of those balloons into the sky. You allow all previous negative sensations and thoughts to instead bring you calmness and self-assurance, confidence and self-esteem. Knowing you can take this time whenever you choose to breathe deeply and relax. And as you enjoy all of your newfound abilities, you give yourself this peaceful, healing, internal serenity that just continues to sit so well inside of you for long after you listen to this recording. As you will soon imagine and create the relaxed, healthy, happy life that you have always wanted to now enjoy. And now it is time for you to drift even further down, as you allow yourself a wonderful, healing night's sleep. And during your dreams ahead, your subconscious mind may continue to bring you pleasant images of deeply felt relaxation, as your body continues to heal itself in so many soothing ways. So sleep now, as you rest deeply and soundly, just relaxing entirely, as you drift off into your deeper, beautiful dreams, sleeping deeply as you find yourself gliding smoothly away into deep, deep sleep.